Well, this is a really exciting time for us because we're going through a merger of two separate undergraduate programs and creating a brand new field to study for our undergraduates. So Tropical Plant and Soil Sciences, or TPSS, is coming together with Plant and Environmental Protection Sciences, or PEPS, and creating a new program focused on tropical agriculture and the environment. Our new program is unique in that it's the only program at the university that specifically focuses on agriculture. There are other programs that touch on it, but we are the ones who really dig into the meat of it. And we try to cover all the bases in that realm. So we do cover business and entrepreneurship to support students who want to go into farming or working on the land themselves. And we focus really heavily on the environmental sciences, from plant breeding and physiology to genetics, to soil sciences, to invasive species management and entomology. And we also encourage students and provide programs for students to work with people and with communities, and in that way engage in the political or community building aspect of agriculture as well.
I joined this program because I was interested in invasive species management to help protect our native flora and fauna. This program provided me with practical knowledge in entomology, plant pathology, and integrated pest management, which has a lot of different job opportunities in urban and agricultural settings.
Coming to the university, I wanted a program that emphasized food production, but also sustainability, and I felt like this program provided me with the best opportunity to do research that'll make an impact on the local community.
I think students can get a range of experiences within our program. You might be interested in doing lab work and kind of really hardcore science, or you might be out in the field getting dirty and harvesting plants out in Waimanalo. You might work in the greenhouse or actually going and working with farmers and communities to help them solve problems and build better businesses. So I think there's a range of experiential opportunities here.
One of the best memories I have is going on an off-island trip to the Big Island with my tropical fruit production class. We went to several different farms and learned how they grow their exotic fruits and even regular fruits, papayas, bananas. It was just a great way to bond with my classmates and to get to know my professor well.
The faculty here has actually been pretty amazing. They've been very personal with me, so that way they're able to instill exactly what they know in their respective field. So that way I'm able to understand not only what's happening inside the classroom, but as well what's happening outside in the world and how those interact.
Students who have graduated from our program have gone on to a whole range of career paths. One great example is alumni Diane Ragone, who has gone on to create the Global Breadfruit Institute. And she is literally changing the world's food supply by taking an unknown indigenous crop, a tree crop with all its benefits, and spreading that around the world to Africa, the Caribbean, Southeast Asia, and the Pacific. And really shows how graduates of this program can have a global impact and really make big change.